TV's Breakfast Television. Look up, look way up to my first guest, David Civette. Nice to see you, the president and founder of the Academy of European Medieval Martial Arts. You're joining hands with the ROM this Saturday and also on May the 12th. The exhibit is How a Man Shall Be Armed in the 14th Century. Good morning.
Good morning.
You really wonder about this century, but let's go back in time. How shall a man be armed in the 14th century?
A man has quite a bit of equipment to put on.